So Xavier Woods trying to take care of Cesaro and the bar. Oh. Yeah, definitely some history here in Baltimore between Cesaro, especially, and the New Day. Payback pay-per-view 2015.
The power of Cesaro. How about the quickness of Xavier?
New Day and then Tyson Kidd and Cesaro battled for the tag team titles in a 2 out of 3 falls match in this building.
Oh! Let me tell you something about Xavier. I mean, Sheamus isn't the first guy to underestimate what Xavier can do. He's not the first guy to say that Xavier's the weak link of the New Day. And that just motivates Xavier every single time he gets an opportunity to compete in a singles match.
And Xavier Woods firing back here on Cesaro. And you think about how competitive Byron.
Whoa, easy.
Oh, it's Cesaro.
Oh, man.
Just clocked Xavier Woods.
That was impressive.
Here we go. The Swiss Cyborg doing what he does best.
Hey, Woods may have Cesaro's number.
On the middle rope. And there's another kick. Xavier Woods trying to put away Cesaro. Shoulders down and a kick out.
Woods throwing anything and everything he has at the Swiss Cyborg, but Cesaro once again able to power out. What's Woods left? What does Woods have left in his arsenal?
I think he's got plenty left, Corey.
And Cesaro doing the smart thing, getting underneath the ropes into the outside on the apron and use the spacing to his advantage. Middle rope right to the throat of Woods. Now Xavier. Cesaro just too strong, but Woods using his speed.
Oh man! Nice!
Face first into the canvas. Kick out by Cesaro.
Xavier going back up top.
And Sheamus is arguing with the
There's
official.
There's Sheamus again.
What the hell?
Sheamus is trying to catch him.
Those are singlet pancakes. Those are even more disgusting than the normal one.
That's true.
Kofi out of the air. Drop Sheamus.
Xavier on his launching pad, ready for takeoff.
Look out below.
It's a mighty fine victory for Cesaro, and it's mighty difficult to eat pancakes when you're missing your top row of teeth, Saxton.